The Old West. Welcome, guys. Jason here on The Brick Show. We are going to be hitting up the Old West level here on the Lego Movie as we work our way through, and there is a swirling rainbow vortex. Wow. So, we have entered a new land. This is not the actual level, but if we follow these green studs, punch this cactus, we will get there for sure. Yeah, let's go. Let's get up here. So we're gonna climb up here. The Old West is more like a little area in which we use to get to the different levels. Yeah, I'm not gonna talk to you. Fine. Hey, alright, I'll go in the door. Oh, I can't go in that door? Come on, I wanna go in the door. Oh. I probably gotta kick this down. And Emmett probably has to go in the door. What? Come on! Oh, okay. So, Flatbush Rooftops is our next level in the Old West.
These will get our message out. They will go to an internet cafe and email the remaining master builders who will meet us in the secret realm of Cloud Cuckoo Land.
Cuckoo Land? Wait.
What?
All I want is the piece of resistance.
We would rather he died than give it to you.
I would not rather he died.
Look, everybody, we can do this the easy way, or we can do it. We took the hard way. Fire!
Fire.
Vitruvius.
Somehow I know they're going to be horrible at firing.
Head for the big bright thing in the sky.
You mean the sun?
Yeah, yeah, that's it.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. Dynamite. Okay. Well, we got two master builders now. That's a good thing. We need to shoot that spider web.
Incredibly thin ledge. That looks safe.
I can't see anything dangerous about it.
You can't see anything, period. You're blind.
Why is it so hot up here? Am I above the fire?
No. It's just a really sunny day. Keep going.
Uh-oh, I put the fire out with the hit in the water. That was so smart of me to do that. All right, let's build something because we know Emmett won't be able to get across there. You got to pretty much build everything in his life to help him out.
Stand
but
back.
Every once in a while, you need the guy. Bam. Oh, Wildstyle, you're up. I'm under some pretty intense heat right now. Emmett. Ooh, instructions. Alright, so we have the first instruction book. We need the second one. I can't shoot that. So I'm not even gonna try. Emmett needs to get up here. Here's the second instruction booklet. We gotta go back down here. Ouch. Where's Emmett? Emmett, come on. build something, man.
I know how to follow instructions. Let me build this.
Do a totem pole. Oh, there we go. A 2x3 flat. And one of those. And one of those. And that pretty much does it. Hey, stop hitting me. I'm gonna build this and I'm gonna literally destroy it 2 seconds later. That's what's happening. So we can use it as a bridge. Why don't they climb up here? Oh, they do. Literally, as I say, why don't they climb up here? Two of them do. If we do get caught and this doesn't turn out well for all of us, we're going to jail for sure. You know how much property we've destroyed? Oh, he can't build that. Remember, he's not a master builder. Ooh, I know where to put this, over there in that green area. Very good. The music maker. I love these buildings. I do have to say that. These buildings are awesome.
Did I do it? I can't see.
I know you can't see. They're getting a little bit smarter. They're starting to pull out the bigger weapons. They've destroyed our bridge. And I need Emmett up here. Oh, here's a ladder. Yeah, let's just do that. That's a lot easier.
Thanks.
Nope. Emmett. Yes. There we go. Build it, Vitruvius. Build something. Build us a blue and white bridge.
Not like it's very high off the ground.
Did you see how I was like punching that guy and then I just like, oh, I'm gonna punch this light. And then I kept punching the guy. All right, across here. Huh, I can't get across here. What if the blind guy can?
What's that? Send the whistling path.
Yeah, so you need birds. A blind guy, because he doesn't know what he's doing. He doesn't know any better.
Exploding birds.
One, two, three, there we go. Oh, did you see the turkey? The chickens got out good on this one. The turkey, not so well. Oh, that's like a gigantic harpoon. How did he see that? I thought he was blind. Oh, don't punch the guy in the wheelchair. All right, we need Emmett over here. I don't... You can't build, you remember? You're a nobody, you can't build. That's actually, if that's a bridge, that's kind of bad. That's a horrible bridge. It will work, I'll let it slide. See, I told you it was a bad bridge. I'll let it slide this time, but that was a horrible bridge.
Leave this to me.
Master Builder, I don't think so. This is actually a really fun level. A lot of little things to do.
We have to find a way to destroy that.
A good balance between fighting, puzzle solving. There is one instruction book, but we need three. And the scenery is top notch because it's the Old West. So, Lego fans, this is probably my favorite level so far. Oh, there's the other, number two. Oh, there's three. So these are actually pretty easy to find. Pretty easy to find those instructions. But yeah, this is a wonderful level. Good balance between fighting, building, puzzle solving, the whole deal. It's got it all, which is what I like most about these levels. This one has it all. There we go. Uh-oh. Took a little long on that one. Took a little bit long. Now what? Oh, we're gonna shoot out of there?
Find something we can put on it.
I will. How about this right here? Ooh, see how I just did that? I ran that guy over. What happened? What just happened? I'm not sure what happened right there, but I'm gonna do it again. Maybe I was supposed to aim it? X. Oh, I'm supposed to beat some guys up. You get in my way, I'm gonna run you over. Okay, that's how I roll. Get it? How I roll. Move out of the way, old man! I'm trying to do something here.
Rocket.
Okay.
Get out of the way.
Okay. One, two.
Watch out for its laser.
Three. She's gonna actually put the minifig into the build. How does she fly? She just gets in a groove and you know, she just flies all over the place. Lots of coins to be studs, coin studs, whatever they're called. Man, this is a really intense level. Punching dynamite. Alright, Vitruvius, you're up. Wild style, you're up. Hammett. We're literally going from building to building in a really slow yet fast-paced way. Vitruvius is making his way up. As we know, the blind man is the one that has to, oh, we're stuck. We're both stuck. Now we're all three stuck? Whoa. All right, get out of there. Get out of my way, lady! Goodness. Uh-oh, I think we actually are stuck. Like it's a loop. I'm gonna have to kill Vitruvius in order to help him get through this level. I'm gonna have to kill you. I don't wanna have to do this, but I think you're stuck in a loop. And the only way to get you out of it is to punch you in the face. See? It works. That's a little bug in the game.
Okay, now he's just being sarcastic.
And in an infinite loop, the only way to get him out of it was to punch him in the face and kill him. I know you're a Mr. Faster Builder, but I'm pretty sure Emmett could have done that. Okay. Whatever. Let's keep moving.
Oh, watch out! More robots!
Oh, more crack things that I'm gonna have to drill. One. So we gotta do this three times. Here's the first one. One down. Here's number two. Don't bother me while I'm working. You know what? That guy, like the other two, just sit there and watch as he pounds the back of my head. Thanks a lot, guys. Goodness. Help a brother out. Does not anybody else fight at all? Okay, I can't build this. He can't build anything? Are you kidding me? She's slowing down. She used to build faster. Stop bothering me. Thanks for your help, guys, as always. Oh, the Magnificent Seven. That's kind of a cool way to make a bridge. That would actually work in real LEGO life, too.
Put your hands up.
What is happening? Can I go across here? I'll get away from him. Go across here. Oh, okay.
Can't one of you guys build something?
Keep hitting him. Just keep hitting him. Can I hit him? Yeah. I feel like I'm not actually doing anything. I feel like we need to do something else besides that. Shoot over here. Shoot over here, guy. Only explosives can destroy. Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3. Look at him go. He's blind, but he's building all of that.
Emmett, start it up!
He said Emmett. Let's beat these guys up first. It's gonna be a lot easier if I beat these guys up. Emmett is not very good at listening to directions.
It'll take more than that to stop me. Oh no.
That's pretty cool. The horse apparently is afraid of water. Go punch him. He's down for the count. Punch him. Okay. Uh-oh, three more.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh, I'm gonna. As soon as I punch my way out. One, two, three. Yes! Pretty cool building. That's a bad day right there. That's pretty legit. It's like a DeLorean made out of wood.
You need to stop Lord Business's robots catching us.
Can I use that box of dynamite?
No!
I'll take that as maybe later.
I see some more.
Throw them! Throw them!
Yeah!
There we go. All right, we got to kill 10 of them. We've killed 5.
That must have hurt.
Oh, it did. 2 left. Yeah. 1 left. Where's he at? Way back there? Oh, he's a little straggler. Ooh, throw it at the...
SWAT vans! Hit them fast!
Vitruvius is a really good thrower for a blind guy.
All right.
2 of those down. Oh, 2 more and 10 more guys. All right, we can do this. Oh, there's the Indians. I think I might have killed a few of those. Sorry.
Did I get one?
Explode. Yeah, we got one. I feel like we got more than one. Three left. 4 left.
Did you see that?
I hope that was a robot.
Woo! Is that it? I hope that's it.
The wheel!
Ay, ay, ay. I can't even draw it much longer!
Damn it! We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins around. Spins around. We need to attach the wheel to something that spins. Something that spins around. Spins around. Spins around. Spins around.
Oh.
Oh, this better work.
Good job, Emmett. Why did they explode? Well, that was quite a level. Flat brush rooftops. Perhaps the funnest level in the game so far. I would say for sure it is. You had everything. Fighting. Puzzle solving. All kinds of things you have to unlock. Building. And to top it all off, you got to drive some and shoot while driving. So, really nice level here in the Lego Movie. I am Jason, your gamer. As we work our way through the Lego Movie video game, here on